colors. Shall we begin?
Dude! It's one of the subway switch boxes.
If the foot did this, they weren't using conventional weapons. No way a sword could cause this kind of damage.
April, are you getting this?
Yeah, and I'm picking up reports of destroyed switch boxes all throughout the subway system. Someone's deliberately sending the trains out of control.
All right, guys. Time to get to work.
Yeah, work.
Dude.
I can't believe the foot would stoop this low. You have to find a way to stop them. Guys, I intercepted the enemy's comms. It sounds like they're about to destroy something. See if you can stop them. Some areas can only be reached by train. If you're lost and don't know where to go, try catching a ride. My sensor's picking up something. The enemy has started moving. You'll need to gather intel if you want to stop the enemy from whatever it is they're planning.
That felt good.
Analyze that intel terminal. It'll help you find out what the enemy is planning.
Far too easy. That felt good.
You got this, bro.
I just thought I'd give you the opportunity to show off your skills. Could eat a dozen of these.
Let's do this! Guys, I intercepted the enemy's comms. It sounds like they're about to destroy something. See if you can stop them. There they are! Uh-oh. I'm seeing some major activity at a nearby station. Sending you the location now. Whatever it is they're planning.
I believe in you, my sons. A ninja must be prepared for any situation. Go out and bring justice to this city.
Thank you. I'm never taking the subway ever again!
I think the odds of running into a rhino during your daily commute are negligible, Mikey.
Shit, what daily commute? He just sits on the couch and plays video games all day.
You know, people in glass houses shouldn't throw stones.
Ouch.
I could eat a dozen of these.
Ringing like a bell.
Sorry about spoiling your fun, Horn Dome, but ain't you a little too big to be playing with trains?
Fun? Ha! You stupid turtles ain't seen nothing yet! Nah, chumps. The fun's just getting started.
What the? Where'd he go?
Whoa! Just like a cute magician's bunny. Except, you know, he's a big, ugly, psychopathic rhino, dude.
What did the big psycho mean by just getting started?
No time for that now. We've got our own train to catch.
Outstanding work. Now get ready for your next challenge.